this very moment, somewhere in outer space, the first Earth ship is landing on Mars.
Look at that, y'all.
Look at that.
Look at that.
This is John Cameron Cameron, downtown Mars. Thousands of Martians have come out to greet the first Earth ship. Pardon me, sir, would you care to say a few words?
Shut your mouth, go away.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is the Martian national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, something seems to be happening. The giant frog monster is approaching. We can see the monster now. He's wearing
a white sport coat.
I think the monster is about to speak.
I wonder why nobody don't like me. Or is it the fact that I'm ugly?
There's only one person who can save these people now. Stepping out of the spaceship is Elvis. How do you feel about this situation?
I'm a little mixed up on the field.
Do you think you can save Mars from the monster?
Yeah.
We return you now to Earth for a message from the president.
This is Washington. The president has a message.
I'm all shook up.
We switch you now to London.
This is Sir John Cameron Cameron, downtown London. The Prime Minister has just said,
I think I'm gonna cry.
We switch you now to Moscow.
This is John Cameron Cameronovich. We're here with the Russian Chief of Staff. Have you a few words?
Dum, 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 dee-doo-be-dum.
We return you now to Mars.
This is John Cameron Cameron again, downtown Mars. Our hero has won. Wait, the monster is saying,
I feel like I could die.
Our hero is stepping back into the spaceship and is taking off.
You saved our planet, and now you're gone.
One more time.